Welcome to Top World Trendings. Before we can start today's videos, hit the like button right now so we can make 1000 likes to this video. Please subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell so every time we post, you get a notification from YouTube. Share this video within your friends and don't forget to leave your opinion in the comment section. Thank you very much. Watch this video, speechless, truth may shock you. Top 4 people who became famous after death. Number 1, El Greco. Domenico Teotocopoulos, better known as El Greco due to his Greek background, was a painter, architect and sculptor during the Spanish Renaissance. He did this in hope of leaving his own mark in history, using a new and original style for himself. Number 2, Alfred Wagner. Born on November 1st, 1880, Alfred Wegener dedicated his life to being a prolific German scientist, geologist and meteorologist. Wegener also focused his research heavily on continental drift, in which he believed the continents were very slowly moving around the Earth. Number 3. Galileo Galilei. Galileo Galilei was born on February 15, 1564, was a scientist, mathematician, an astronomer who contributed valuable information and astrological tools to the scientific world. While his discoveries and theories were correct, he was often criticized by those heavily involved in religion. Number 4. Henry Darger. Darger, a reclusive writer and artist, was born in 1892 and lived a very troubled life from early on, but used his experience and life journey to create amazing art and literature. It was in his room more than 4 decades later, after his death in 1973, that Darger's extraordinary secret life was discovered.